wearing three outfits from Babita Malkani, and it's like very like Indian nights, but also a little bit Western. Like there's this one blue gown which is more Western, and I'm very excited because I'm the first Bollywood actress who is going to be on the cover of Madame, so that's like amazing.